Hey guys, JJ here, and today we're going to be playing Tales from Borderlands. So let's get into episode one. I don't know how I'm gonna do this episode part one or something like that, but I don't know how I'm gonna do this. But let's start it up. See how this goes.
Again to hear another
story of our immense fortune and able
parable.
Well,
I have some.
I'm gonna let this play because I haven't heard this.
Borderlands of Pandora were told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power. Vaults, the people called them, and to seek one out was to earn you the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me. You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer, though his methods could be seen as somewhat unsporting. He ran the corporation Hyperion and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less, obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
That was odd, but okay. Seems the planet is destroyed. I wonder who's. Wait, did somebody hang themselves? Jesus. Look at all damn bones, my dude. Armor. Scales? No, wait, those are bones too. Beeping noises. Is that us? I wonder who that is. That's an odd looking suit. Prosperity Junction. Rails.
Fiona!
Who's
Come
Fiona?
On, we can work this out.
Who the heck is Fiona? Beep 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 beep.
Is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Damn. Company man. Us, apparently. Hooray! I thought we looked like kind of a douchebag. I don't know who this person is. What's happening?
What is happening right now?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then do you mind asking yourself what you're doing?
I don't know who this person is. Oh my gosh.
Tell me about the Gordas project.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor.
Wait, one of his eyes is yellow, one of them is brown.
Okay.
Don't be a smartass.
That guy seems like a real dick.
So just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
from the beginning.
We already got kidnapped. This is just a great start. We already got kidnapped. Is that a dojo? I wonder where we are now. Space. Look, it's a really shitty version of the Death Star.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so
I guess this is the backstory.
That makes me one of the bad guys in the story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good
I
to find
to be just like him.
Take it, it's yours.
I thought it was. Is that Earth? What's going on?
Everyone
here?
Did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here
which
we
are. Resulted in a company overflowing
with
assholes.
Oh. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening?
Animals.
Oh, those are some weird things. What the fuck was that?
But a few stabs and selective acts, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives.
For better.
I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was
concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
Let's see. Let's, do I get to answer
that
question?
You're getting a fraction of what he earns.
Respect.
You'll be rolling in it. Second Hyperion comes with expectations.
I guess the sweet ride.
There are a couple sweet rides I've been looking at. More fitting of the position I'm gonna be in.
Where the hell would you even drive that thing? We're in space.
Wait, what do you mean?
Use it. It would be more
fun. Oh my gosh, this guy is a douchebag.
Oh, right. Well, then that's a great idea. We're meeting with a bet after
we
celebrate. She booked us a table.
Like, I chose the option.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff
that,
at this point.
I asked, like, the option that I wanted the car, and I just seemed like a douchebag because I thought he was talking, like, about a spaceship or some shit.
And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Hey,
we made it.
Okay, we're in this.
Get the fuck back in here. You fucking ruined everything, you piece of shit. You fucking piece of shit asshole. Aiden, what the hell?
There you go. You don't respect me at all.
That's perfect. God damn it, Aiden! Fuck off!
Mr. Henderson?
Fucking make a decision.
No, I wasn't talking.
Make a fucking decision.
Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red.
Make a fucking decision.
Look, don't concern yourself.
You better stay in here if you're gonna stay in here.
Company car. Didn't even have that.
Don't fucking join, you piece of shit. You may miss out on some prologue, motherfucker. I'm just going to straight up. No. Resume game.
And I usually
am. I am so sorry. Hold on. I should pause the thing for this. Guys. I am so sorry, my douchebag of a friend fucked up the recording. He made it pause and like unpause and do all that
all
shit.
Came together,
and so it skipped everything.
So you might not have been in the loop. Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute.
You're going to be reporting to me. I want
who
you
the
to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get. That's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief.
This is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl. And why every spaceship in the universe...
Because... She's a fucking hooker, bro.
It's destiny, Reese. And men. Real men. Men like me.
You're not a real man. You're a fucking
grudge, if you like.
Piece of shit.
No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own.
What? For what?
When you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man.
Who the kids are shit? You ruined,
wow.
You ruined my recording, so what does that matter?
Which is this? This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. That, my friend, is why I am
promoting you to...
Jerry, why isn't my new car digistrating?
God damn it, Jerry, why isn't my new car...
Oh, August. Cool, listen.
I'm in the story.
Are you buying this?
I'm in the story. He's like, damn it, Jerry.
I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, I'm your computer. 10 million.
Yeah.
It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
He fucked up, didn't he? How the fuck do I look at him?
Yeah, no, but... Do you want the money or not? Because I...
Lol. I just tried to look at the computer and it was like, nigga.
Yes.
How do I look at that?
I'm
a robot? The hell? Planet Pandora.
It's
one natural moon. Wow. Species Homo sapien. Origin Demophone. Age 35. Blood pressure 140. Over 90. Personal catchphrases, rock and roaring. Lock and load ain't no thing. Ironically. Let's scan Henderson. Saw Henderson, Equator, Pisces, 47. Senior VP of Security. Propaganda, former. Favorite donut, the kind with the sprinkles. Status, not well. Did they float his ass?
Such a nice suit.
There's a person floating in space named Samuel or something.
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get.
Lol, get triggered. He's gonna get triggered. Volky.
Why are you trying to screw me on this? Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay?
There's somebody floating in space in the window.
It's gonna be $10 million. I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. Okay, say that to your mom. Damn it.
What's up? What you stalking me for?
Right.
Does he not notice there's a person flying outside of his window?
Before we were so rudely interrupted.
You were lecturing me. It was taking a while.
Alright, your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility.
Oh, that's Henderson that's flying outside of his window.
That's why I'm gonna make you assistant, Vice.
I don't know, but he's flying outside the window. I scanned him earlier.
No, you can't.
I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Wow.
Better get an eye installed in the back of your head. Because you never know when, like, I could be creeping up behind you.
Oh my gosh, he just hurt my character.
I'm your boss, Reese. Get used to that. This is what I'm talking about when I say humility. That was lesson number two. Don't make lesson number three about a number two.
What?
Don't make me crap on the floor and make you clean it up. You're dismissed, Reese.
Can I say anything when I walk away?
I'll let you know when I need my trash can empty.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No. This can't be happening.
I'm finished, Vaughn. You know this place is.
There's blood in the water.
Not really.
Everyone can smell it. No, they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out. It's not that bad yet.
I didn't say I had Elder Scrolls Online. I don't have it.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup, because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something. I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Vasquez screwed me out of the promotion.
He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying?
The other best friends were requisitioned and lunch. What?
Well, just try and lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
to... We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way. We hit back.
We steal his deal.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key. What are they worth?
What's
like $1 billion?
Oh gosh, I can't talk right now.
$10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold please. Whoa. Done.
I'm not gonna lie.
I don't like ones.
That was impressive.
I'm in accounting, and it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
alright?
Whoa,
hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Look. It's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends. Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Lol.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch.
What's up?
When we get back.
Fine. But you're buying me lunch now and when you get back.
Okay.
Done. We only got a couple of hours.
Bye.
I'll withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? You can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, it just... If you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. Got a car in mind.
Triggered. I know what car he's probably gonna steal. That car, the one that was on that guy's computer, the one that was made a dick to us and just like straight up killed that other dude. Wait a minute, what the hell? Is that a mutter? Or is it a box? Savage! Got sniped. Oh, that was in like the first cutscene thing. Whoa, get wrecked.
Holy freaking crap, what was that? What do we even, what do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like
why
a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it.
Are we murderers now?
We're murderers. We're murderers. Great, we murder.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
Savage. Oh god, still open. It's gonna come back and kill us later. It's a crew. It's gonna bring up a crew and just like straight up start killing everybody.
What do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. Well, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We just need to create some sort of distraction.
What? How?
Oh, there your fly's down. Huh?
I don't think that's gonna work.
So, this looks not good.
Got ourselves a show here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs. I'm just getting a vibe, you know?
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You, me, Yvette.
I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure.
They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Yeah, yeah. We'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on. It's in the bag.
What the heck?
The tracker's beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the world of curiosity, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway.
What an excellent idea.
I thought so myself.
That's a retarded looking car.
Hi. Excuse me. Sir, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
It should be around here.
You lost? What are you here for?
It's just a simple business deal. A few papers to sign, and then we're out. Easy.
Huh. Those the papers?
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. Earwake suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Listen, all we want are directions to the world of curiosities. That's it, okay? We get that, and we're gone.
Gone, huh? Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
Is there, like, a convention or something?
Oh. Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot! Yvette, prime it!
Already? Really?
Just... Do me the menu.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Reese, come on, just get it.
Loader bot deployed.
Time to clock in.
Yee-haw!
Listen, boys, you're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Ooh, got quiet all of a sudden.
Already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake. Really have to go.
That is not good.
Come on!
Now I know why these cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait! Loader bot! Go get the car!
Stop! Thieves!
Yeah. What the?
You sure you want to stick with that story?
Okay, okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
Hello.
What did you do with Bond?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Ow! Get your ass gone!
Okay, okay, okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Please do something.
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
All right, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
How are we gonna get inside? Well, we could. Thanks, loader bot.
Wait, what? This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good? Ow! Help, please. The metal is willing, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run!
Self-destruct option.
Ow! Good night, sweet princess of...
name my firstborn, Loderot. Oh, you know.
Loderbot.
I can't believe we're alive.
If he doesn't name his first boy Loderbot,
I
want to
see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not. For some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys.
Look, they got what they deserve. They attacked us. Maybe next time they'll think twice.
They're not thinking anything. I told you, I saw their brains.
Yeah, I heard you. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key. Get the hell out of here.
Spooky. I mean, spooky places. Literally anything. Whatever it wants. Or wherever it wants. Weak points, so good luck. What is this one? Spider-Man worker. Likes its territory. Dislikes things on its territory. Spider-Man's are behind insects. Can be found in areas of open ground which will attack anything that treads in their territory. Also, many of them are racist and hate the restaurant you love. That's... oh.
Does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
Probably. Just keep walking. Wonder what the heck that is.
Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world famous hall of Pandoran luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Let's go.
Confused with his brother Boom was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
Who's this?
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed by stairs!
No witty rejoinder? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Oh.
deal. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
No.
Oh, it's locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen? And don't do that! Oh, okay, I'm sorry! I didn't mean to scare you guys! It just happened, you know? Things happen, they happen!
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks! I'm Shade. This is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah? If you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
How the... I was waiting for the body to
move. My grandpappy, he's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. The place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic? You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already.
Labels are so cool, fam. The guy with the key.
Is Vasquez coming?
Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
I have yours, August. You don't need mine.
Okay, look. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but we're all here for a lot of money and a freaking vault key, all right?
Yeah!
So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again.
My name is August.
What's yours?
Yours.
Do you want me to guess?
This is a business transaction, okay? We don't have to be buddies.
No, we don't have to be buddies, dickhead. But it just make me a heck of a lot more comfortable to know just who I'm gifting this vault key to. Just sit down and Let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money.
Cash only for this deal.
And I hope you brought big bills.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine. You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
It's... I mean, don't get me wrong, for a vault key, it's fine, but you gotta remember, we're from Hyperion, okay, so...
Sure. Okay, so, the way I, usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
Let's just, wrap this up, all right? We saw it, we like it. What more is there to talk about?
Don't worry about it. She gets this way. It's no problem. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
He's been a giant dick this entire time. And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money, and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
I'm sold.
Awesome. Let's do this.
Well, just wait. Just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
No, I was wrong. We should definitely do it.
The bad feeling is gone, August. She said so herself. We still got a deal here. There's no problem. Let's just...
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
No, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
Actually, it's okay. You don't know it yet.
Know what?
This is it. You can't see that one day. Maybe 10 years from now. Maybe 10 months. Maybe tomorrow.
That's...
You're gonna think back right now. And scream to the stars for mercy of death. Just so you'll not have to live in the wondering of what could have been.
What if I had seized that chance by the throat? What if I had beaten my fears, taken what was so rightfully mine? What if?
What if? Ow.
I am a winner, Reese. I am a winner!
Wait, Reese? How did he get my name? Okay.
What a steaming load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
That sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
All right! Mission accomplished!
The hell are two people?
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive-bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is?
Oh, this ought to be good. Yeah, go on. I can't wait.
That psycho ganglord guy made his big stupid entrance.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your freaking problem, man?
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning. I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about. There.
It looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
It looks great, Felix.
It's the best I can do in the time given. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together. I'll back you up if needed. Don't worry. I have faith in you.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
I'm not really a fan of guns.
I don't like them either. guns can be a crutch, but you should take it anyway. It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Okay, so after that, let's go. Okay, the sick man.
Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
Loot crate, let's get. Skirt, skirt. You know, oh wait, what's going on? What's in this crate? Oh.
Figures.
It's empty. Is it us? Is it us? Oh. So that is us. Graffiti.
Wonder hollow point where art and culture flourish.
Oh.
All right, enough with the stabbing. Piss off. Yeah, you're welcome.